We've gathered our most popular animals and nature topics that make people ask, what's the difference? What's the difference between an amphibian and a reptile? They are all cold-blooded, but there are some major differences. Examples of reptiles are snakes, lizards, turtles, crocodiles, and these animals all have scaly skin that help them thrive in drier climates. They also have sharp claws, besides snakes, and they use these claws to dig their nests to lay leathery eggs. When these eggs hatch, they're mini versions of the adults. Examples of amphibians include frogs, toads, salamanders, and newts. These animals have smooth, sensitive skin that can absorb oxygen in the water. This is very important because they're indicator species of good water quality. They have rounded toes with no claws, and they have jelly eggs laid into the pond, and the babies will emerge as larvae or tadpoles and will have to go through metamorphosis to become an adult.